And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool, and they take on Sheffield United.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Fabinho plays, and the keeper did more than enough. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it all counts for naught. Origi not giving their opponents a moment's peace. And the keeper caught there. And he's fired over the corner. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, the referee making it clear on a different day, it could have been a booking. So here's how the table looks at present, and Crystal Palace deserve all the plaudits that have come their way, surpassing expectations, Lee.
Yeah, it's obviously very early doors, but always good to get off to a good start. I think they've been a real surprise, certainly the surprise package of the league so far. Surely they won't hold on to a Champions League place, will they? You never know with this squad.
Nestorovsky. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Not a great challenge. Free kick here. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Henderson went in strongly, decisively. Origi. Stevens, George Baldock. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Gives it a go, and he got to it fairly easily. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Takes aim, and a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It's a corner, and now the delivery. Oh, tremendous block. Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is, and now he can exhale. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. It is a decent looking attack here. Norwood made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Well, borderline offside, but correct. Henderson. And they need to get tight. Oh, he's through here! Oh, surely! It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Number 27, Divock Origi.
Norwood. And they are on the move again. Oliver Norwood. It's with John Fleck. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Origi. Origi. Oh, big chance! I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on, then they should win this game.
That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on. Why not try a shot?
Naby Keita. Now Origi. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, they've lost it. Oliver Norwood. Getting in there to take it away. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Chances on. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Oliver Norwood. And he read it well, intercepting it. Naby Keita. Now Origi. Berge. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Henderson. Fabinho. Now Origi. Origi! He can't hold on to it. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's had all the eyes of the world on him.
Completely misfired with that one, a long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner, and your hero is worth an effort.
Fabinho. Now Origi. Very quick thinking there. Liverpool throw in here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. It needs an accurate cross. Can he finish? Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Sheffield United taking on Leeds United.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nestorovsky. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Cuts it back. Will this corner bear fruit for them? So, making the substitution now. Over it comes. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
Taking care of business defensively here. Targets available. Cross comes in. A very effective clearance. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Robertson. Mane. It's Mane getting forward effectively. Jack Robinson. Fleck. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, a very easy offside decision to make. And a substitution in the offing. Naby Keita. Now Origi. And no luck keeping possession. In behind for him to chase. Might go ahead. Not troubling the keeper. Henderson. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Baldock. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Henderson. Fabinho. Now Origi. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. Fabinho. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Origi. Might be a chance here. Mane! Oh, he's missed a heaven-sent opportunity with the game level.
Well, the game right there, Derek. The game right there. What a miss.
It is advantage Liverpool here. Andrew Robertson. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Liverpool try to click into an attacking gear with the after the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Can he put it in? Well, that'll be a free kick. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be set.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks so much for answering our questions.
Leon. I'm the lion. I can smell if you're frightened. Big love linking up like a hyphen. We don't deal with that fear around here, no. Free to laugh, free to cry, let your tears flow. At your best, be yourself with your people.